assets are liquidated in a Chapter 7 bankruptcy petition. However, there are certain exemptions that allow you to retain ownership of certain possessions. That is governed by state law. So there are certain exemptions that are afforded under Florida that may not be afforded in another state, or in the dollar amount may not be equivalent. It's important that you talk to an attorney to determine what may be exempt from liquidation.